Hello. 101.5 FM.
Start with TESCON.
Yeah.
Who say these TESCON guys? They are the youth.
They
said they over 390. Now when the injunction got to some to have, they tell me they will be aggrieved. And as we speak now, no, our issue, all NPP activities within TESCON has been put on hold.
Put on hold, okay.
Until further notice, which is unfortunate. Now, I mean, the everyone said, Dr. Mankwasi, your character said, oh, we talk about the no, and then they have changed the clause in the constitution. Say, president, and then if that thing is there, why did they stop them from voting?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because if it is clear, say, the president also got to
Abba.
The president needs to be inquired. Also, you need to
be. You will be yes.
It is in consensus with all the executives. Yeah. Other executives.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, this goes to tell you, say, democracy. I was saying, yeah, Juma or TESCON, and he said that yeah, Juma sir. Now, maybe president for which chairman said. They prevented the TESCON people from voting. They said that something cannot because they're basically going to vote for Kodia. I think that as a democratic party, you know, Sadio Mawe will be missing a day. Of course, the way forward, they should resolve it.
Hello, 101.5 FM.